Hi, in this video, I'm going to discuss about common health issues experienced during the monsoon and how to manage them. As refreshing as it may be, the onset of rain brings with it a host of infections. The most common diseases during the season are transmitted through four major mediums: mosquitoes, water, air, and contaminated food. Common conditions associated with these are respiratory conditions like the common cold, exacerbation of asthma, allergies like allergic rhinitis and sinusitis, gastrointestinal infections like typhoid, cholera, hepatitis A, and skin infections like ringworm and athlete's foot. Also, malaria, chikungunya, dengue, and leptospirosis. The main cause for the spread is stagnant water, fecal contamination of food and water, high humidity that allows pathogens like virus, bacteria, and fungi to thrive. Cloud cover can also lead to a reduction in vitamin D levels that affect our immunity. Now, humidity leads to mold buildup on household surfaces, which can either worsen your asthma symptoms or even trigger respiratory issues. Pollen also seems to be more widespread during monsoon. Now, whether it is an infection or an allergic reaction, we are primarily referring to the immune response. A robust immune system fights hard, protecting you from severe infections and allergic reactions. Even if one does get affected, the recovery is faster. Now, 10 diet tips that will help keep you protected are: first, water. Keep yourself hydrated with warm fluids. You may feel less thirsty during the season. Make sure your urine is a pale color throughout the day. 2. Avoid eating raw food. 3. Wash vegetables well. You can wash them under cold running water or use a soft brush for harder produce. It's recommended to peel vegetables that are grown underground. 4. Stick to home-cooked food. 5. Observe food hygiene. Now, avoid leftovers. Cook meat and eggs well, do not thaw and refreeze. Make sure the food is uniformly cooked and reheated. 6. Indian spices and herbs like turmeric, garlic, ginger, tulsi, black pepper are known to provide relief during upper respiratory tract infections. So make good use of them. 7. Make sure you meet your daily protein requirements with first-class sources like animal and dairy protein. 8. Avoid known foods that cause intolerance. 9. Take a multivitamin. Vitamin D, C, and zinc are essential for optimal immune function. And 10. Take a probiotic if you have a high tendency for gut or respiratory tract infections. And of course, during or after your antibiotic therapy, if you have taken any. Now, tips for maintaining your hygiene or personal care are: 1. A nasal cleanse. Now, a Jalnidhi pot or simple saline rinse can be used daily to keep the nasal passages clear. Warm water gargles help to relieve a sore or itchy throat, especially at the onset. 3. Steam inhalation helps clear a blocked nose. 4. Now, COVID has taught us how important washing hands and wearing a mask are for preventing the spread of respiratory infections. So please continue maintaining that. 5. Wipe surfaces clean as dust and moisture allow mold growth. 6. Clothes take longer to dry in the monsoon, so make sure that you don't wear clothes that are partially dry and are still moist after washing. 7. Ventilate your rooms as often as possible. 8. Take a bath immediately if you have been exposed to stagnant rain water or flooding. 9. Use a mosquito repellent. And 10. Exercise. Now, rainy weather may not be the best one for exercising, so put on some vibrant workout clothes, get a groovy playlist, and sip on some black coffee to help set the mood. I hope you found these tips helpful. If you like this video, please like, comment, and share. You may also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for more updates. Stay strong, stay safe.